Welcome back, and we're back in Spanish Wells, and these Spanish Wells guys, they just never quit, guys and girls, I should say. They just never quit. Here's one. They want to make them look better and better and better, and in the archetype of a ranch home that is really highly desirable in the mind of a Bahamian, oftentimes runs to Florida. What would they build in a nice Florida subdivision? Well, they'd build a really, if they wanted to build a mid-range residence, they'd build a really nice ranch house like this with the Palladian windows. And if you wanted to get really fancy, here's how you know it's in Spanish Wells. Look at this funky treatment here. Look at these columns that go up 10 feet in the air with a roof just for the columns. A little shaded portico-type quasi-Palladian dormer thing. I don't know what it is, but the point is it's really cool because they always do it right. The landscaping, there's a tremendous amount of pride of ownership. You see lawns like this, you don't see residential lawns like this in the Bahamas outside of the most wealthy areas, but we're not talking super rich here, we're talking $400,000. And we're talking a two-car garage. I always love Spanish Wells because they're all about the storage, because they know how much you need the storage, because when you bring stuff in bulk and you want to hang on to it and you want to spend 3 or 4 months there, you're going to be glad you had that, and that's where you're going to park the golf cart. Because when you take your spouse to go to dinner, you're going to hop on a golf cart and you're going to go to the little village and you're going to a restaurant and you're going to tootle back, and that's going to be your life in a house that was almost certainly built by a local to live in full time. So it's built Bahamas tough. Check it out. Go to the website, allbahamaslistings.com. The number is 58581. You'd put that in the search bar, hit enter, and you can find out more about her. Thank you. Have a great day.